you'll get four fantastic meals a day, like cinnamon buns, chicken quesadillas, pizza, even ice cream for dessert, plus free daily protein shakes for between meals. For about $2 a meal, you can lock in Nutrisystem's lowest price in almost 10 years.
I lost 50 pounds.
I have lost 34 pounds.
Based on the proven science of the glycemic index, Nutrisystem works. Nutrisystem customers reported losing 43% more weight than people dieting on their own.
I lost 32 pounds on Nutrisystem.
Our 40th anniversary event is on all our programs, but not for long. Call 888-331-THIN or go online to Nutrisystem.com/summer and look great this summer.
Got a fresh new start. It's a brand new day. And I got lots of love to give away. It don't matter if it's raining, nothing can faze me. I make my own.
Remember everything your yard needs every single spring. Just one of the many ways my Lowe's revolutionizes managing your entire home. Sign up at Lowe's.com. Lowe's, never stop improving.
Meet Chuck, head mechanic of Buffalo Airlines. This guy knows more about planes than he does manners.
Everybody gonna f***ing fly, fly, fly.
That's just fine with him.
Mission accomplished.
Don't miss Chuck on Ice Pilots, Mondays at 9 on the Weather Channel.
Coast Guard Alaska. New season begins Wednesday, April 18th at 9, only on the Weather Channel. Now you're local on the 8th.
Time now to take a look back at this day in weather history. On April 11th, 2008, a small tornado cut through parts of Louisiana. A tornado outbreak, I should say, cut through parts of Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, Tennessee, Kentucky, and West Virginia. And an EF3 tornado damaged or destroyed dozens of homes in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. Vivian?
It is now 40 minutes after the hour. Time for the big weather picture. This, of course, from our Global Forecast Center here at the Weather Channel. And we're noticing cloudiness over the northeast. An upper level low has kept things a little overcast and even some scattering of rain showers, some mixed in wet snow, too. And we're watching an upper level low that's sparking some showers and thunderstorms here across Arkansas into central Mississippi. And then our next western storm with extensive cloudiness from Washington all the way to Southern California, so pretty much from border to border. This system will continue to move east, but that's going to allow the next one to come on in. And we think this one perhaps could take the low road as it swings into central and southern California, spreading some of the wet weather. So that's a look at the overall big weather picture. But let's check out the forecast, because this time, the focus forecast, that is, an anticyclone now moving through Woodward, Oklahoma. And this is kind of ironic, yes, because when we say anticyclonic, that means it's going in a clockwise flow versus cyclones that go in a counterclockwise flow in the northern hemisphere anyway. But interesting to see that. As we check on Oklahoma City right now, we have fair skies, but we're expecting conditions to go downhill over the next couple of days, because as the storm system comes out of the Intermountain West, moves east, that's going to enhance the overall instability. Showers are expected in central Oklahoma for the next several days here, with the tail end of the first system and then the approach of the second one. So we could even be talking about severe weather on Friday. So we'll keep you updated. Carl?
A wet March eased drought worries in California, but it certainly didn't erase them. It's been an exceptionally dry winter. Here's our winter weather expert Tom Nitzel with more on the drought there and how the snow is having an impact.
We continue to monitor the worsening drought conditions across the Southwest, and we're going to concentrate on California again today. Taking a quick look here at the snow water equivalent, the amount of water that is in the snowpack across the Sierra right now. And we're going to split the state into thirds. In the northern third of California, we're running about 80-81% of average for that area. They had a number of precipitation events there. Central California down to only about 50-51% of average. And unfortunately, by the time we get into Southern California, only one third, about 34% of average snow that we would see at this time of the year. We'll look forward here to our drought impact now. And this is a very fascinating comparison of imagery here. On January 3rd on the left, the moderate drought conditions across California amounted to about 46% of the state. But look what happens by April 3rd. Those moderate drought conditions have now covered nearly 82% of the state. Over the next few days, we're going to see a little bit of relief in the forecast. We have a couple of precipitation events coming in off the Pacific, and you can see.
You plant, you mow, you grow, you dream. Meet the new definition of durability, the John Deere Select Series. With endless possibilities, what will you create? The new Select Series X310 with power steering is here. Drive one today at your John Deere dealer.
Meet Justin, pilot for Buffalo Airlines, and one smooth operator. Of course, when you have planned this 8-ton bird on a sheet of ice, you kind of got to be.
I don't worry about it at all.
Smooth as silk. Check out Ice Pilots Mondays at 9 on the Weather Channel.
Here's important information for anyone with arthritis or any other condition that makes bathing safely a concern. For the very first time, the Arthritis Foundation has presented its prestigious Ease of Use Commendation to a bath and shower company. The Premier Care Walk-In Baths and Showers. If you struggle or slip getting in or out of the bath, it's time for a Premier Care Walk-In Bath with our exclusive Hydrovescent therapy. For over 25 years, the trusted industry leader, Premier Care, has developed a full line of quality walk-in baths and showers, now tested and commended for ease of use. They fit most every mobility need and available space. In most cases, they can be installed in a day, and we take care of everything. Choose the trusted bathing solution, stringently tested and committed by the Arthritis Foundation. Choose walk-in baths and showers by Premier Care. For your free information kit, call 800-606-4706 now. Not all bath companies are the same. Go with the one that is tested, trusted, and recommended. Premier Care.
Coast Guard Alaska. New season begins Wednesday, April 18th at 9, only on the Weather Channel. Now you're local on the 8th.
Time now for your severe weather update, and we expect storms to pop out in West Texas and also in New Mexico later today. Let's take a look first of all at the ingredients that are going into this. Of course, cooler and drier air has been building down into a lot of the east, and that is going to preclude any sort of severe weather potential in most of the southeast. But you've got that warm and humid air coming up now into Texas. There's a boundary to focus that, a dry line, and then some upper level energy that is slowly coming out. That'll lift across the central part of the plains next couple of days. We found some showers and storms overnight north of that front, driving south and eastward. No severe weather there. Storms now just beginning to try to fire now north of 40 in northwest Texas around the Panhandle, but no severe weather as of yet. So a spotty damaging wind and hail threat along that front, along the dry line, low chance of a tornado. Tornado chances increase a bit tomorrow, but we've got limited moisture, isolated tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds here right along the dry line as that lifts up into the central plains. And then on Friday, we'll watch our Pacific front continue to press on through. And so we'll find that severe weather threat, spotty damaging wind and hail, isolated tornadoes. But that threat is actually going to increase going into the weekend. The big trough that's now digging down along the west coast will move in.